glorify the Lord with me. Together let us all praise God's name. I call and the Lord answered me. From all my troubles he has set me free. Worship the Lord, all you people. You'll want for nothing if you just ask. Taste and see that the Lord is good. And God, we need to put all our trust. Taste and see, taste and see.
Let us pray. O God, who have willed that we be partakers in the one bread and the one chalice, grant us, we pray, so to live that made one in Christ, we may joyfully bear fruit for the salvation of the world. Through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you and the Holy Spirit, one God, forever and ever. Please, let's be seated. Before we depart, we'd like again to, it's good when we get guests of this nature. I think it's an honor because, as we said, our seminary is growing and we know how dear this project is for the church. Without the priest, the sacrifice of the Holy Mass will not take place. And we are really happy that, irrespective of the nature of the world as it is now, young boys are still being called. It's a sign that even among us too, young boys can still come out. So for those of us who are still to give birth to children, I see young couples in front of me. Make sure you talk to them about the priesthood. And then for the young people too around here, think about becoming priests or sisters or brothers or even deacon. So James, can you just call your friends, let them tell us their name and their parishes of origin, please?
Well, good morning, church. It's good to be home. As you can see, I brought some seminarians with me, and we'll just start with Luke, and we'll work our way through. And they'll just tell you their names and where they're from and what year they're in seminary they're in.
Just becoming boys. Just come and stand in the line.
Yeah. Good morning. My name is Luke Martin. I am a Bravo seminarian, which means I'm in my fourth year, so I'm a senior in college seminary. And I'm a parishioner at St. Mark's in Huntersville.
Good morning to you all. My name is Ronan Ostendorf. I'm an Echo, so it's Alpha, Bravo, Charlie, Delta, Echo. So I'm one of the lowly seminarians. Very grateful to be here and to worship with you and maybe speak with you after Mass. So thank you for having us.
Peter Townsend. I'm from St. Anne's in Charlotte. I am in the Charlie class, so our third year. It's great to be here, and thank you for having us.
Good morning. My name is Christopher Engermeyer. I am from St. Thomas Aquinas. I'm a Bravo, so I'm in my fourth year of seminary.
Good morning. I'm Mateo Perez. And I am from St. Francis in Lenoir. And I am an Echo, so it's my first year in seminary.
Good morning to you all. My name is Brian Illigore. I'm from Our Lady of the Americas. I'm on a third year, so I'm in Charlie class. Thank you for the invitation you have. Thank you, Father, for inviting us over. And thank you for sharing your prayers with us. Have a nice day.
Good morning. My name is Connor White. I'm also at Echo class in my first year, and I'm a parishioner at St. Mark in Huntersville, and thank you for having us.
Morning. My name is Michael Camilleri. I am in the Charlie class, so this is my third year in seminary, and I'm from St. Elizabeth in Boone.
Thank you again, and when you go back home, that is to the seminary, extend our love and gratitude to your administration, the priests who are helping in forming you, and be sure that you are always in our prayers. Thank you very much. God bless you. Can we now rise for the capital campaign prayer?
Here we stand, Lord, boldly asking for your favor as we endeavor to affirm to you, our ancestors, and to our community that we are worthy of the task that is before us. We will rebuild this, your house, as a testament to your faithfulness and love. The time is now. Help us to be as one in our faith, our resolve, and our renewed commitment to live and serve as your beloved community. Lord, unite us now. And when we grow weary and our faith is tested, please remind us that our circumstances are no match for your great power. And when setbacks come, as they surely will, and we are disheartened, remind us of the words of your prophet. For I know the plans I have for you, plans to prosper you, plans to give you hope and a future. Finally, help us to stand, work, and be faithful together, believing that we can do all things through Christ that strengthens us. And may Our Lady of Consolation continue to intercede for us now and forever and ever. Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
May the blessings of the Almighty God, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit come down upon you and remain with you now and forever and ever.